It's getting critical.
Attention all units located on the east side of the CO. Young black males are out of control. I repeat, young black males are out of control. They are considered armed and dangerous. Instructions are to shoot those niggers on sight. I repeat, shoot those niggers on sight.
Terrorizing them guys in, slicing, dicing, men to mice, when the law executioner comes, his axe he brings a flame with one power, the Frank Thomas on wax wings. I'm red daily, like formulas to a vaccine, I attack him, he's a track kickers, these stacks green, you want techniques, well now you got him, but infrared, spotting for schizophrenics, a cat, you shot him, your punks are sunk in trunks, the bodies are great lakes, and one less fake gangsters, with his last blast, makes the acid rain, disintegrates, the dead brains are broken, did I know I got sold, because I just snatched, more of my freestyle flows, close the nose of my foes, you suffocate for a foes, and I got my burnt rose, the geeks tweak, from the lyrics I think, you figure that he's a mad man, record my havoc that I do. Here I come. Got my chrome 380 and I'm ripping it tight. Ready to bring these punk dudes to the light. Excite the mic. So roll another blunt so we can get smoked out. I'm loped out, without a doubt. I keep it with the real, never catch me slip. Cause I'm for the set trip. Bring him back to hit him up with the fucking jack. It's a fact I never lack, so smoke another sack. And see who gets blow to the max. I pack fat rounds, you tapping around with dynamite. This is what happens when I drop the shit on the mic. Your weak ass flows are sitting pitiful. While kill oak and techniques and mentality is getting real critical. Yeah. Strictly representing for my niggas in Tai Pan, and I'm out. Peace.
Joined forces with the rest of the city. It is out of control. Shoot those niggas on sight. I repeat, shoot those niggas on sight.
White man tried to hold me, G, but in slavery, it was my family that stood up to the death. Top ten motherfuckers, the educated rebel. Never falling off, man, cause only real motherfuckers are surviving the game. Hey, on the streets of the sea, and man, it's kinda shitty in the center of the city. But I wouldn't give it up, cause I moved away and damn near got locked up on a bullshit case. Tried to give me some years and throw the fucking key away. But it's all about money. Unless Buchanan gets elected, the president's hooked. Cause goddamn it's political. If you're young and you're black, recognize it's getting critical.